I wish I had you all alone, just the two of us.
He said, let's get out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowds. I thought heaven can't help me now.
Just stand right there.
Ooh, Laurie. Scared another one away.
No one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room, and his voice is like a familiar sound. Nothing lasts forever, but this is getting good now. He's so tall and handsome as
Michael.
Helen Michael.
Just pretend. Say you'll remember me.